It's time for the Bind Bag Show!
With Mars
and Kalana!
What's in the bag?
Mr. Magic Spinner's got an idea. Kazuma Gazana!
Oh my goodness!
Oh, Ariel!
Hank Spinner turned me into Ariel! Wow, cool! I got Ariel's red hair too! And look at her fishtail! Oh, cool! Hey, I think it's your turn to swim for us this week!
I think you're right, Ariel. Alright, let's see. Here we go!
Cool, Bob!
Pretty fast, guys. We're moving pretty quick. Look.
Wait a minute! Wait! I think it's gonna be close! Because she actually swims!
Oh, yeah, we put her in the water!
Put her in the water right there and then she'll swim. Like, let's watch, we'll show you.
Okay, Ariel, here's some water for you.
See, when you put Ariel in there, and then she just did see the water in there.
Flounder, and she's looking for all of her sisters.
Potions and stuff.
Yeah, she's got a potion in her hand.
Yep.
What are you doing with that potion?
That's what she uses to get Ariel's voice and stuff.
That's right.
Look at, there's a treasure chest up here, and it's got the trident. Probably it's Ariel's dad's.
Yeah, the Wheel of up there.
And then all of the little plants and stuff over here. And there's another trident inside over here.
Oh, there's
brush and stuff over here. This is how you get to Ursula's castle. See?
So, open this part up right
yeah,
here.
Yeah, that's what Ariel and Flounder got to swim through so they can swim through. Go on, guys. Try to swim through the entrance to Ursula's.
Come on, Flounder.
Come on, okay, go, Flounder. Oh no, there's all sorts of mystical things in here. Oh, hello, Ariel. What have you done to come and see me for? Why are you here?
Hi, Ursula. I like Prince Eric, and I heard that you can help me, maybe.
Well, yes, I can. Why, you need to have legs so that you can walk on land?
Yes, I do.
I have a special potion here, as you can see. And even I can give you legs, it'll just cost you your voice.
My voice?
Yes, you don't need it.
How am I supposed to talk to Eric?
Oh, because you don't need it. You have your looks. You have your looks. Your pretty hair. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Now, go ahead and take the potion and just drink it, and then now, sing! You gotta sing like, oh, like that. That's how you sing. Yes, yes, keep singing! Keep singing! Ah-ha! Aruga, 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 the sea, a sweet laryngitis, is a varocha to me, ah-ha! Now you have your legs, Ariel! Go into the chamber there. See, that's a cool chamber. See? That's where Ariel's legs are. It's a secret chamber. And now you have your legs and you can go on the, but you can't say anything. But good luck. You can try to get the prince to marry you.
Oh no, I'm gonna swim her voice in a sea wind.
Yeah, but it's gonna work out. Don't worry.
Oh no.
It's your turn to spin now, Ariel.
Ew. There's bowling bags inside of Patty, so we're going to take turns flushing her. And if she throws up on you, then you don't get to pick a present to open.
And I gotta go first. Okay, Patty, don't throw up on me.
Disney Princess Keyring blind bags. These are cool. I'm gonna open them up and see which one we got. These are really cool. We have these. Oh, look! I got Rapunzel!
We got three of Rapunzel.
Yay! But look at Rapunzel's cool because she's got super long hair.
Yeah, she's got the frying pan that she uses too.
Yep.
See on her
hands. That's right.
She's got the frying pan. She's got
super
purple
cool
dress.
And green eyes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's see which one you got.
Okay. I got.
Oh, Mulan!
First time we got
Mulan.
Wow, this is so cool. Hey, look at that. She's got, look at her cool black hair, long black hair, and she's got her Mulan dress that she wears. Oh, and look, it looks like it looks like a puppy. Hey, where's the dragon at? Wasn't there supposed to be a dragon? Huh, that's funny. Well, this is cool though, so we can totally have this in our collection because we never got her before. Yay!
And now I get to pick my present to open. And I pick this present. And then this is a quarter.
and Tiana's pink, light pink, different pink colors, tail.
Yeah.
And she's got a pink top on.
Uh-huh.
And look, she's got a pink crown.
Yep, yep.
Oh, and she looks like she's got, like, blue green eyes.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Oh, look, she's got, like, ruffles down here. Oh, wow. Hey, I love her hair, too. That's cool. Wow.
And then there's a quad over here.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, she's all blue. Look at her blue tail. Back here too, and look at her blue crown. She's got a blue crown.
Yay!
Oh, she's got brown hair and brown eyes.
Oh, and then there's Ariel, just like the song.
Yeah. Of course, Ariel's got her green tail. Oh, and then Ariel's got glitter in her green tail.
Yeah, they all got their mermaid tails.
Yeah.
But Ariel's is special because Ariel's tail has come off because she has legs. She talked to Ursula the sea witch.
Right.
Made a deal to get legs so she could go up and try to meet Prince Eric and get married and stuff. So
now we just pull it up.
Yeah,
look, there's her legs.
Sorry, Atina. Sorry, Quada. You guys don't have legs because you didn't make a deal with the sea witch.
And it also comes with a cool little skirt.
Yep, it comes with a skirt.
It's got a skirt on her.
The only thing is that it's because Ariel can't talk or doesn't have a voice right.
Oh, that's right. And her sisters can talk.
Yeah.
But
that's really cool, isn't it? She's got her, she's got her legs and stuff. And she can go cruise around up on the top. She can do all the fun things that you can't do down in the ocean. Like, she can go to McDonald's and Disneyland and stuff.
Yeah, she can't talk, but that's okay. Hey, look at that. That's cool. Look at that cool skirt.
Yeah.
Wow, that's really neat.
And Ariel, you gotta come back down for dinner, for Dad's making dinner and stuff.
Yeah.
Back on, so you can come back down.
Okay.
All right, yay! Now we can all be happy to see again.
Yay.
push on it, and look, you can push down like that.
That's so cool. Music.
Yeah, you can play different notes. And it comes with a tambourine.
Yay, tambourine. Ariel, you're on the tambourine.
Yeah, put your feet on in front of it. And it comes with a microphone.
Get out of town.
It's
really cool.
With a crazy fish
that
on it.
That fish looks pretty crazy. Look at those crazy eyes.
And you can play up to four players. And what you do is each player gets a stack of cards and he's got to feed the fish the card. And what he'll do is he'll turn to the other player and he'll spit the card out. Or he'll keep the card and spit it out at the other player. And whoever gets rid of all of their cards first wins the game.
Oh, I guess we make a present to open the last present.
Yay!
We each get six cards.
Yeah, and you can turn on the fish.
Okay, here he goes.
Feed him a fish. Oh, do I put it on this way or this?
Oh, he's just, okay, he gave me a card back.
I got my card back.
Okay, feed him.
Kingdom Toys are have all these accessories. Like it's got Sebastian and Flounder over there, and it's got all of these places that you can put all the accessories, like on Ariel's dress and stuff. See?
Yeah. And look, there's a mirror here
there's
too.
There's a mirror. That's right. So you gotta look good when you go and cruising on your boat. Right
and
over here.
Look, there's a treasure chest.
Oh no way!
Yeah,
okay,
you can open up inside
the treasure chest.
Look inside. Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah, we can maybe put some jewelry or something inside of our treasure chest.
Oh, looks nice.
Yeah. Okay, Ariel, let's see. We can put, oh, this comes off, too. And look, there's another, oh.
Yeah, it's awesome, too. She's got her split tail.
Oh, yeah, that's just going to put her into that. Oh, there you go. How pretty.
Boom, now here's Mermaid.
Look at that flower back there.
Yeah.
Oh, look how pretty that is. You know what? Let's put, oh, I know.
make sure you get this ring fixed.
What? That's down there!